the bad guys, and that's it.
But now that's an interesting answer, because you created a lot of good bad guys, or bad, how would I say that? A lot of cool bad guys, we'll say. Magneto, Doctor Doom, the Green Goblin. I mean, those are all, those are just as important.
Doc Ock,
right? Look, I always felt that.
Galactus,
right. Those are good, because I
here's Scorpion.
We're going to go Venom. No, he didn't do Venom over here. So, I've been talking to the kid. Nothing. Sometimes it's good he can't hear. So, okay, before we go, would you like to leave a message to these good people who've come here to see you? A message.
The deepest message I can live. It's very philosophical, and give it a lot of thought. Buy Marvel! And the most important message of all, join me in this.
Ready? Excelsior!